I'll give you the most important, powerful cognitions, understanding, ultimate knowledge. Understand, universe itself is consciousness. Scientists are yet to catch up. Science is too young to catch up with this revelation, to reach this conclusion. Something is conscious, something is matter, is binary logic's delusion. Universe itself is a brain. Pure manifestation of consciousness, inside consciousness, of consciousness, from consciousness, established in consciousness. I am not giving you any fiction. I am giving you the absolute truth. You are all consciousness. Universe itself is consciousness. There is no separate force commanding, deciding other than the universe. If your brain starts analyzing, understanding, cognizing, you are consciousness, indestructible, even during the great deluge or ice age, or Stone Age, Iron Age, you do not perish, you do not get distracted, you do not get destroyed. If you cognize this, you manifest this reality. That is why I insist. You understand, human beings understanding, your brain cognizing, you are consciousness. People who try to rule you, control you, whether politicians or anyone else who tries to keep you under their control, want you to think you are a matter, just a body, biomechanism. Because only then you can be controlled, you can be subdued, you can be just a citizen, social security number. Understand the reality. You are hardwired. You are equipped, fully equipped. Absolutely, you don't need anything extra from external support outside. You are fully equipped to wake up to the reality. You are consciousness. You are made out of a stuff. You are made out of a material which does not get destroyed when everything else gets destroyed. You are older and going to live longer than the sun and the moon and the planet Earth you are seeing.